Even before the news, tears.
It is with deep sadness that I report this morning investigators discovered what are believed to be the remains of Jada Justice.
The first words out at this press conference, the last friends and family wanted to hear.
I couldn't believe it. I'm still in shock.
Shock after news that this two-year-old girl, missing for almost 2 weeks, won't be coming home.
I'm so sorry. From the bottom of my heart. I'm so sorry.
Friends sorry, police still at work.
The investigation has shifted from a missing persons case to a murder investigation.
On Thursday, police blocked off this road just north of Interstate 80 and 421. But police wouldn't say how the body was found or who found it.
A lot of family members here are hoping that maybe it's not her, but at the same time, in reality, we have to accept that it is probably indeed Jada.
Accepting the unacceptable.
I have no, absolutely no idea at all. None.
At the gas station where Jada Justice was reportedly last seen, a crowd gathers to remember.
This is a child. You have to take this in consideration that this could have been your child.
A young child gone missing, whose very last name, Justice, so absent from her last days.